So we start them out with some goal setting and risk analysis and figuring out how to, what your risk tolerances are. And the reason we like to start out with goals, and that's because, I'm going to talk about some financial decisions, but we understand that not all decisions are financial decisions on a ranch. So if you talk about goals first and help them understand that those financial decisions have to fit in with those goals still, to be successful.